for state governor, where he calls his challenger a pedophile and brings the word harlot back into the modern lexicon. It's John Hunter, ladies and gentlemen. All right. All right, and 11-year-old super genius, Zachary Tyler. Give it up for Zachary. People say, Mike, what is this show about? Well, we're here to laugh, okay? And we're also here to cry, because the only thing liberals run in this country is the TV networks. But seriously, it's a show all about keeping fascism at bay in its many forms, even in the changing room. It's a show about the human heart. It's a show in which we laugh at lots of conservatives and call them repressed. We've got everything, really. Thank you. It's a show in which we...
Hey!
What's going on?
Yeah, I got a bit of a problem. A bit of a big fucking problem.
What's going on?
Yeah. Jeff really did it this time. Jeff went too far. Jeff was a bad boy. A really bad boy.
What are you saying, lunatic?
Remember my wife, Shirley? She had an accident in the kitchen.
What kind of an accident?
Oh, the kind of accident where you stab yourself 50 fucking times with a kitchen knife. Fuck my friend, will you? Well, who's laughing now, bitch? Huh? Not you, you fucking dead whore!
Hey, buddy. Whoa, calm down!
Hey, fuck you!
Don't be an idiot. Now, what do you want me to do?
Get rid of her and get rid of the car, hey?
Okay, but it's going to cost you $5,000.
Sure, whatever.
Give me the keys. Put the gun away.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Oh, Jeff really messed up this time, didn't he? Oh.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Born in a ghetto, it's hard to survive. Some have achieved that, many brothers tried. But I realize which life to choose. I gotta make money, so I gotta pay dues. But there's no rules, and you only have one chance. If you fuck up, kid, you meet the circumstance.
I got rid of that body for you. You should be clean. Now all you need to worry about is your conscience.
The whore! She brought this on herself. Practically stabbed herself by letting him give it to her. Thanks.
My boy, package brother, General McCreary.
Jerry, how's it going?
Good. got a little business opportunity I need your help with. Come and see me at my mom's house. It's the back end.
Continues to flow after the death of a body. In ancient Egypt, where they were fascinated with triangles, man cats, and incest, the moment
they
ensured that in a thousand years, you'll still look great. And your spirit turned
right
love after death. Wow. Now you can too. Preserve your heritage and soul in the next life by getting mummified. Just listen to one of our customers who signed up. I swear I didn't pay
him. Hey, when they burn you, worm beat out your brain. Or they burn the shit out of you. What if I ain't really dead? Even if I'm dead, I don't want that shit. Then I heard about mummification. I'ma get myself some crazy sarcophagus or some shit like that. I'm a pharaoh.
Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Barry? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Atwood. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Attempted to stop the robbery and was murdered. Authorities are on the lookout for three suspects. In downtown Algonquin, Eric House, Weasel News.
Terror news update. City officials announced yesterday that the West River crossing between Alderney and Algonquin may open as they are struggling to find a threat to keep them closed. A representative from the mayor's office noted, "We all need to get things back to normal."
Officials say 8 million registered sex offenders have accounts on MyRoomOnline.net.
The popular social networking site located at MyRoomOnline.net has politicians pledging to protect children by monitoring the rest of us. Many citizens agree that My Room is awful. The internet is full of perverts and should be turned off. I've had a My Room page with a picture of me taking a sponge bath and no.
Come in, Nico.
Aye.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Excuse me! Could we move on?
Seeing yourself on a big billboard is awesome!
No shit!
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all. We're doing a favor for our comrades in the East.
You better start doing me some favors soon.
This country is not free!
Your goose is cooked, big man!
Okay, we reached the conclusion, my friend.